Now, just to bring you up to date with something, to some developing story, businesswoman and Big Brother Africa debutant Huda Munro is back in the country. Yes, the boss lady ushered in the new year with spectacular views of fireworks from Kenya. The actress, who has been in Dubai for the past 2 years, led lavish lifestyle in expensive hotels, car, jewelry and dresses, name it all. Through her Insta story, Huda expresses how she had missed the country and even displayed her cigars that she has found them just where she left, thanks to her family. The CEO of Huda Cosmetics business line had announced the upgrade for the Huda Cosmetics website and that it will be going into maintenance. She since told all the company's operations in the page with her fans and customers expressing their dissatisfaction. Now, the website, which has not been operational since October, resumed postage last December with 2 post updates. Now, just to bring something, y'all remember the left and right stories between the two socialites. We expect to see more juice and tea as she will be in the country together with 1-month-old mother and wife to Mauzo Brown, Vera Sidika. Just so you know, the socialite had taken to social media saying that she can sell her womb for 113 million Kenyan shillings to carry your baby. Wow! And that she doesn't mind being a second wife or so-called mpango wa kando unless she is on the radar about that. This comes just after Vera Sidika had graced her social media pages with the Asia's Brown adorable photos. Huda Munro is yet to let us know the reason behind the long stay in Dubai, her travel adventures and her plans to save her Huda Cosmetics business line. Welcome home, Huda. Give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and click on the notification bell. I'm Kingsley Alvoko for Mungai Eve Entertainment News.